I'm here at Arissa camp in the northeast of Syria, in Hashake. And I've seen many people really in despair. I have seen the children that they have left their houses and they have been working for 2-3 days to reach here with the uncertainty that what's going to find here. I've been seeing the difficulties to be in this camp right now.
ما تريد تروح؟ هاي قاعدة داخل. إذا توالتات ما بدي حنا مات ما بقى نخسر برا برا.
UNICEF is providing water and sanitation and supporting the people with NFIs. Definitely we are doing this, but it's probably not enough. We keep doing more. I was talking to Hamed and you know he was very clear. Said I just want two things in life. One is I want to get out of here because I want to see my daddy. I haven't seen my daddy for 3 years and I'm here and I really want to be with him. And all these children, what they want is just a future. They want just to be children. They want no more than that. So we need your help us to make sure we create a future for them and hope. Thank you.